here.
Nah, nah. Okay, I think we're good to go now. What? This is very peculiar. Very peculiar round there. Couldn't get any confirms. I'm thinking of my soft or something. Stop that. Do that shit.
Player 2 wins.
Whoa, I'm gonna need you guys to scram.
For the two people that are in here right now, or like I guess the one person. No, it's two people, yeah. We're doing a first to 20 right now. Me and my boy, Zach here.
Get ready to brawl.
Damn, I can't ever get attacked. Not even attacked. I don't know what the point of all that is. I can't believe a level 3 still hit Dante. Oh my god. I don't know why I did that. That usually never works. Yeah. I don't like that, like, the fucking ads for Twitch play even when I close out the app. That's kind of whack and gross. It's all because I didn't get the first combo. I don't know why he does that on Zero. I needed to come up with a better throw combo. That's like mad annoying. I can't plink dash and then block online. That never works out for me. I don't know why. That almost never works out for me. Is there some kind of priority? I'm pretty sure below has more priority. Oh yeah, I recall a shopping cart. Usually, like, jams doesn't work out like that. That's weird. I'm surprised he was able to call it there. I thought I could jump out of there. I totally saw that coming too. Come on, man. I blocked that way. I saw it. I can't believe it doesn't go through the fireball, or over the fireball, I mean.
Yeah.
no. Wow, I did it too soon. I did it way too soon, fuck. I thought he was already dead. The last hit didn't kill, really? Oh, that sucked. I did the damaging one too. Oh, and I didn't have a roundhouse, so I couldn't get that either. I really, really thought it was gonna kill, but oh well. Maybe I should have done the shopping cart and then do snap. That sucked ass. Dude, why can't I get my slide out? That was really ass. I can't get my slide. But... What the f- Come on, man. Okay, I know that was you. Who is this? Wow, come on, man. Oh, no. I'm gonna bank it on this. Let's see here. That is fast. Very fast and hard to react to.
Whoa, I'm gonna need you guys to scram.
keeps messaging me, who keeps commenting on my shit. Dude! Oh my god, fucking Aero! Fucking Aero got on. Yeah, my guy who actually has this fucking account just probably got on just now. He's actually banned from my Discord now. Just kidding, but still. I'm getting fucking pissed off now. I'm like, yo, what the fuck? I told him it'd be a first to 20 anyway. What was the score again? It was like fucking like 6-5 or whatever the fuck. Do you remember kill? Of course you don't know. I mean, there's like five other people in the or four other people in the chat. I'm sure one of you must know, right? Can you refresh my memory a little bit? Maybe? No? Somebody say something? Please? Can't just be one person. I know you just got in. I'm just saying, like, there's other people in the chat who probably have been watching. I know at least, like, two other people. I think I passed the thing. I went all the way to the T's.
rise to the top. Wonderland. Let your fist do the talking. Oh, go for broke. Fight! Advancing guard.
No, it's not gonna work. You should know better than that by now. Of course. Oh, I totally blocked that way. What are you talking about?
I keep hitting my Brook Inverter when I move my finger.
I'm kind of pissed off now, because that keeps happening. We'll just say it's like 7-6.
Player one wins.
You had some impressive moves there.
Oh my fucking god. That shit is gonna kill me online. Like, it's supposed to, it feels good, but then like little parts like that just fuck things up for me. Like little fucking things like that. Like, I got the hit, I'm about to fucking level up, and then like I just don't get my launcher. Like, I'm sure he's getting frustrated too, not getting a loop. Oh my god. And the funny thing is, like, the connection's good. It's a good connection. Like, and yet it still fucking does that shit to me.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Player one wins.
How's it feel to get burned by the human rocket?
Crossover counters. That's what they're used for. Let's see what Aero has to say for himself. Ah, he hasn't responded yet. Alright, 8-6 right now. What the fuck? That shouldn't happen. Oh my god, that also shouldn't happen. You know what? Like, he should have gotten that in the first place anyway, so fuck it. Why'd I go for that one? Oh, wait, what? Go Gadget Marathon. What the fuck? Yeah, like, I don't want to talk about what just happened just now. That really fucking, gets me tight. Like, that shit like that gets me tight. Like, I get the hit. I'm supposed to convert off it. And then it's so awkward, I can't. It's just so awkward. Like, I can't, like, get that hit from right there. Because Nova can't, like, you know, just do jump heavy S because the S might actually miss. Fuck you. This PS4 back a bit. I keep hitting the general area of that. Three one, so
7, no, 10, 7. Oh, by the way, I don't know if it was it you who asked about Xanadu? No, I think it was someone else. Actually, I think it was someone else who asked about Xanadu, but I'm going tomorrow. I'm going to try to get a session in with my boy Pat Oro, but in the meantime, I'll probably play some Undernight and Million Arthur. Oh, that is you? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll be there tomorrow if you want to, you know, stop by and say hi. Yeah, stop by, say hi. Oh, we'll play some Marvel. How about that? I promised my boy Ray I play in some Undernight, but we can also get some Marvel in later. Because, like, I'll try to get Marvel in as well. I need to get practice for NEC and go for broke. Yeah, I'm only doing casuals. I don't enter tournaments there. I used to enter when they had Marvel 3 tournaments, but, you know. Now I run them. That's fine, we can just fuck around and play some games, that's all. I'm gonna bring my PS3 over as well, so I'll play some, like, maybe people want to play like Marvel 2 or like Vampire or something like that. Or some Third Strike. I suck at Third Strike, but I'll play. Four two, so that'd be like 11. I have a Dreamcast as well. I just don't have like sticks for it. Ooh. Yeah, I have a burn a copy of Marvel 2. Were you the guy who brought over Project Justice at the old Xanadu venue? Oh, okay, that was someone else then. Did you see that? Did you see that shit? I grabbed him out of it and he was still in the air. I think I just got to the ground or something. Or he just got to the ground. That was weird. See, I hate when he does that, because he should know I'm going to do something. But no, like, he fucking, like, does that. Why? Like, why? Why'd you do that? Ugh. You know I'm about to do something. Yo, I try to just hold back to block, but I got the double dash instead. Or like the air dash instead, with the double tap. But I didn't mean to double tap, I meant to just hold back. Ugh, fuck. Like, he should know I'm gonna fucking like do an incoming on him. Why is he swinging? And it works, but it's just like, it shouldn't work. Cause it hits him. It will hit him. But that one instance that it doesn't hit him, he's just gonna think it's okay to do over and over again. Oh my god, what? Who's messaging me? I'm just put my phone away. 4-4. So, I think it's even now, right? Yeah. Actually, no. Because it was like... Wait a minute. 7-6. I have... And he has 10. Okay. So, it's 11-10 right now. That would actually stop the unblockable. Oh, I think the alerts actually work this time. Yo, Jackaman, thanks for hosting, dude. Okay, so now it's 11-11, I believe. Let's see, because if I had 7 before. It was like... I think it's 11-11 right now. Oh no. Yo, I did down. I totally did down. Stop! Like, you know it's gonna happen! Stop! I got the incoming, but I'm still mad. Cause he keeps doing it. Stop! Don't do that anymore, dude. Put that shit away. Nah, I was about to say, I was gonna take my phone and like tell him stop, but like, nah, I'm not gonna do that. Cause I've done it already and like he doesn't listen, so. I mean, look, Zach, you're my boy and all, but you gotta stop doing that. I don't care if you get away with it sometimes. Like, it doesn't, like, it's not gonna work, like, 90% of the time. That 10% is just not worth it. You gotta understand that shit. Like, you don't think I know how to do a fucking meaty? Well, sucks to be you. Sucks to be you. Oh no! Fucking, where's my flight? Sucks to be me now. Yeah, sucks to be me now, fuck. What the hell? I tried to get flight, and I got S instead. I can't even keep count anymore. It was like, fucking, if it was 11-11 before, then it was like 7-6. It was 7-6 before. And that means... Then that means 6-6. Is it even now? I don't even know. We might as well do another first of 20. Like right here. Okay, something is up today. Something is up today. I'm not getting all my shit today. I'm getting like very bad luck today. Like, that should have been free, but... Now I gotta work harder. Doing our first 20 here.
Player one wins.
Again? Why do you guys always go for me?
Really? We're just gonna go at 20 from here, cause I keep losing track, and it's like about the same score right now anyway. Oh, I didn't block that? I think held down instead of down. Oh my god. Just hit me. It killed me already now. Wow, I'm getting hit by everything today. Today's just not a good day. Wow. Landed right into that. See, my button isn't even coming out. Okay, Zero. Alright. Okay. Fucking Sogen move power ups. That shit is good. The Sogen move Hadanki is like kind of underrated, to be honest. Okay, whatever, dude. 6-6. Alright. So. What is it, Zach? Okay, fine, whatever, Zach. You won't be really fucking technical about it. He says 14 is the number someone has to reach. Because I guess he's been keeping score. I don't know if it was 6-6 before, but whatever. Keep losing track because goddamn Aero fucked it up. Whatever, I don't need an explanation, Zach. Yeah, thanks Nova, like, you don't get me, you're standing medium. Oh my goodness. You know, for some reason, I was expecting not to get that anyway. Somehow, I think I knew something bad was gonna happen. Unexpected. Oh no. I know it's a bit of chugginess. I'm bringing people to play. I'm bringing people over to NEC, but most of them are gonna be playing like Street Fighter and Tekken. One guy will play Marvel though. He's like a newbie player, but he'll play. I don't think Bravata plays still actually. Oh, perfect! Hold up. Since we got a perfect today, I can play this shit. Every time. I know, like, New York guys are coming, obviously. I mean, Daigon will come, he'll play. I mean, usually the same people will come, dude. You know, Jesse's coming, right? Did I get hit? I got hit. How did I get hit? How the fuck did I get hit? Really likes to call that, like, as a lariat type of assist. Aw, that sucks ass. I think I pushed back too early. That sucks. I tried to grab him, but I got that stupid zombie instead. I don't know how I did a motion when I just did back. Dash. Where's my assist? I know I had it again.
Thank you. that shit. Alright, good games, dude.
That's
real quick.
Why do you guys always go for me?
That's 14, right? He said go to 14. Yeah, go to 14, so. GG's to him. I need to stop putting so much fucking pressure on myself. Because, like, once I start, like, stop doing that, I kind of play better. Despite stupid shit happening. Stupid online shit happening. Alright, I think I'm gonna take a break for today.